If the biomass incinerator were located at Gainesville City Hall, this lake would be 1.3 miles northwest in the Lake Meta community. The lake is located 3 blocks east of US 441 or Northwest 13th Street and 2 blocks north of Northwest 16th Avenue. This clip will run twice. The first run will be 1 minute with normal environmental sounds associated with Lake Meta. The second run will mix the actual sound of the Grek biomass incinerator recorded at Turkey Creek into the Lake Meta video. This demonstration is not intended to be a scientific analysis, but serves to demonstrate how noise pollution from the Grek incinerator could deprive Turkey Creek residents of their right to quality of life for the next 30 years or more.